The Lord Lieutenant of the county declares open new homes erected at Bury St. Edmunds as a memorial to men of the Suffolk Regiment. Clergy and choir of St. Mary's and the Lord Bishop are present for a short service of dedication. A memorial stone to the dead of the Suffolks is blessed by the Lord Bishop. Many old comrades attend the ceremony. Also present are some of the Suffolks who have just returned from Malaya. The Lord Lieutenant greets the new tenants of the memorial homes, all of which combine pleasing design with labour-saving devices. Mr. and Mrs. Pike are already well settled in. Mrs. Parkinson is another ex-serviceman's wife who at long last has a house of her own and a garden. Now at Bury St. Edmunds, many old soldiers find comfort and peace in their new homes. Suffolk's tribute to her glorious dead.